This is how to determine the effect of pH on the solubility of a material. What is in a solution buffered at pH 5.5? We're given the Ksp. Okay, just to make sure we get the stoichiometry right, let's write the solubilization reaction. So, gallium hydroxide is a solid. When you put it in solution, you get gallium 3 plus aqueous and 3 hydroxides, also aqueous. And as far as the amounts that are made, I can write some 0, and I'm going to leave this one alone for the moment, minus x, plus x, and plus 3x. If I knew how much gallium 3 plus I have in solution, I would know the molar solubility. Okay, and when this is finished dissolving, I'm going to have some minus x, which can represent my gallium 3 plus concentration, and I'm told that the solution is buffered at pH 5.50. So I actually know the final value of the hydroxide. If the pH is 5.50, that means the pOH is going to be equal to 14 minus that, which is 8.5. So that means this concentration is 10 raised to the minus 8.5. All right, my K expression is going to be equal to my gallium concentration times my hydroxide concentration cubed. I know my Ksp. It is 7.28 times 10 to the minus 36. If I can find my gallium concentration, I also know my molar solubility, and I know my hydroxide concentration is 10 raised to the minus 8.5, and that quantity is cubed. So let me just solve for the gallium concentration. My value turns out to be 2.30 times 10 to the minus 10th molar, and my gallium concentration is the same thing as the molar solubility. So that's how you do that problem.